Welcome to our show, The Consumer Brief. Today, we're diving into a mix of local charm, culinary battles, and celebrity fashion steals that are making headlines. First up, Small Business Week in St. Joseph is not just a celebration but a pivotal moment for local entrepreneurs to sparkle and attract more customers, thanks to the efforts of the St. Joseph Chamber of Commerce. Then, we're taking you to Bay Minette, Alabama, where the Crawfish Cook-Off is about to bring families together for a day filled with delicious food, live music, and fun activities. And for our fashion-forward viewers, we've got the scoop on how to snag Jennifer Garner's Cool Girl leggings look without breaking the bank, thanks to a major discount on Adidas Essentials 3-stripe leggings. Stay tuned for all the details. Please continue watching for more in-depth coverage. In the bustling heart of St. Joseph, an exciting event unfolds, capturing the spirit of entrepreneurship and community. Small Business Week, as reported by Yahoo US, is more than just a celebration, it's a beacon of opportunity for local business owners. From April 29 through May 5, the St. Joseph Chamber of Commerce rolls out the red carpet for entrepreneurs, offering them a golden chance to polish their business skills and attract a surge of customers. This special week is part of a national celebration, highlighting the crucial role small businesses play in the economy. Through workshops, networking events, and special incentives for customers, Small Business Week in St. Joseph is a testament to the vibrancy and resilience of the local business community. Meanwhile, down in Bay Minette, Alabama, another event captures the essence of community and culinary delight. The Crawfish Cook-Off, as detailed by Yahoo US, is a much-anticipated annual event hosted by the North Baldwin Chamber of Commerce. Set against the scenic backdrop of Halliday Park, the event, scheduled for May 4 at 5 p.m., promises an evening of fun, flavor, and festivity. Attendees can look forward to a crawfish cooking competition where local chefs and amateurs alike showcase their culinary prowess. But it's not just about the food. Live music, cold beer, and a variety of kids' activities make this a family-friendly event that celebrates the community spirit. With tickets readily available at the event, it's a perfect opportunity for people of all ages to come together and enjoy a slice of Bay Minette's local culture. In a different vein, the housing market in Lafayette Parish, Louisiana, presents a new narrative. According to data from Realtor.com, as highlighted by Yahoo US, the real estate landscape is experiencing a shift. January saw a decrease in the median home price in Lafayette Parish, down 1.4% from December 2023, with a median sale price of $217,000. This represents a 3.6% drop compared to the previous January, signaling a potential change in the local housing market dynamics. For prospective homebuyers, this adjustment in prices could open doors to new opportunities, making it a pivotal moment to consider investing in a home in Lafayette Parish. Each of these stories, from the celebration of entrepreneurship in St. Joseph to the communal joy of the crawfish cook-off in Bay Minette and the shifting sands of the Lafayette Parish housing market, paints a vivid picture of life in these communities. They highlight the diverse ways in which local events and economic trends can shape the experiences of residents and business owners alike. Whether it's through supporting local businesses, indulging in culinary traditions, or navigating the housing market, these narratives underscore the interconnectedness of community, economy, and culture. In the picturesque landscapes of Louisiana, the real estate market has been experiencing quite the stir, particularly in Terrebonne and Lafourche parishes. These neighboring regions have seen a notable uptick in home prices, capturing the attention of both buyers and sellers alike. Starting with Terrebonne Parish, as reported by Yahoo US, there's been a significant leap in the housing market. In January, the median sale price for homes surged to an impressive $204,000, marking a 13.4% increase compared to the previous year. This spike in prices comes amidst a backdrop of decreased sales volume, with the number of recorded sales plummeting by 26.5% to just 36 homes. This contrast between rising prices and falling sales volumes paints a complex picture of the local real estate scene, suggesting a tightening market where demand outstrips supply. The state of Louisiana as a whole saw a more modest increase in the median sale price for homes, which rose by 1.9% to $210,933, indicating that the phenomenon in Terrebonne Parish might be somewhat localized. Moving over to Lafourche Parish, the story is somewhat similar but with its own unique twists. According to Yahoo US, homes in this area fetched an average of $200,000 in January 2024, representing an 8.4% increase from the previous month. This growth is slightly more tempered than in Terrebonne Parish but is still noteworthy, especially considering that the median sale price was also 1.5% higher than in January 2023, when it stood at $197,000. This steady climb in home prices in Lafourche Parish mirrors the broader trends observed across many parts of the United States, where real estate markets are gradually heating up. These developments in Terrebonne and Lafourche parishes are emblematic of the dynamic nature of real estate markets. Various factors, including economic conditions, interest rates, and local demand-supply dynamics, play a role in shaping the landscape. For Terrebonne Parish, the sharp increase in median sale prices against a backdrop of declining sales volumes could indicate a market where buyers are willing to pay a premium for limited available properties. This scenario often leads to competitive bidding, driving prices up. In contrast, Lafourche Parish's more gradual price appreciation suggests a more balanced market, where supply and demand are moving in tandem, leading to steady price growth. These trends offer valuable insights for prospective buyers, sellers, and real estate enthusiasts. For buyers, the rising prices underscore the importance of entering the market well-prepared, with a clear understanding of budget constraints and financing options. Sellers, on the other hand, might find the current market conditions favorable, especially in areas where demand outstrips supply, potentially leading to lucrative sale prices. In conclusion, the real estate markets in Terrebonne and Lafourche parishes are bustling with activity, reflecting broader trends across Louisiana and the United States. Whether you're a buyer keen on finding your dream home or a seller looking to capitalize on favorable market conditions, staying informed about these trends is crucial. As the landscapes of these parishes continue to evolve, so too will the opportunities and challenges within their real estate markets. In a world where celebrity fashion often dictates the trends we follow, Jennifer Garner has once again shown us how to rock casual chic with an effortless flair. As reported by Yahoo US, Garner was recently spotted donning a pair of striped leggings that scream both comfort and style. These aren't just any leggings, they're the Adidas Essentials 3-stripe leggings, and the best part? You can snag a pair for yourself on Amazon for as low as $9, which is up to a whopping 77% off their original price. These leggings, crafted from a cozy blend of cotton and spandex, promise a soft and stretchy experience that flatters the figure beautifully. Whether you're hitting the gym, running errands, or just lounging at home, these leggings, available in an impressive array of 22 different colors, have got you covered. Reviewers can't stop raving about how comfortable and flattering these leggings are, making them a must-have in your wardrobe. On a different note, Russell Brand, the British comedian and actor known for his eclectic and sometimes controversial persona, has taken to Instagram to share a significant personal milestone. As detailed by Yahoo US, Brand revealed that he is getting baptized, framing this spiritual journey as a means to leave his past behind and start anew. This announcement comes amidst a turbulent time for Brand, who has been accused of sexual misconduct by several women, allegations he firmly denies. The police have initiated an investigation into these claims, adding a layer of gravity to his decision to embrace baptism. Brand describes his choice to get baptized as taking the plunge, a metaphor that resonates with the idea of cleansing and rebirth. Both of these stories, while vastly different in context, highlight how public figures navigate their personal and professional lives under the watchful eyes of the public and the media. Jennifer Garner's fashion choices continue to influence and inspire her fans, proving that simplicity and comfort can indeed go hand in hand with style. Meanwhile, Russell Brand's decision to get baptized amidst controversy showcases a moment of vulnerability and transformation, offering a glimpse into the complexities of celebrity life beyond the glitz and glamour. These narratives remind us that behind the headlines, celebrities are navigating their own paths of self-expression and change, each in their own unique way. Thank you for tuning in. The content above showcases the latest briefing reports and analytical synopses, thoughtfully curated by the 6DO team. These insights stem from a wide array of reputable media outlets, think tanks, government sources, and specialized experts worldwide. We encourage you to explore these sources for a comprehensive perspective. Keep in mind that while the content may not always align with the official standpoint of 6DO Brief, it's not meant to be taken as absolute directives for decision-making. Comprising seasoned media professionals, learned scholars, and accomplished scientists, the 6DO team embodies a trailblazing, fully independent media entity. To customize 6DO Brief to meet your professional needs, you have the option to subscribe to a diverse array of briefings on our website, 6dobrief.com. Regardless of your location, you can conveniently receive 6DO Brief via email.